Since many people were upset about video with Yoimiya and Childe ship, I present you my top 3 Genshin ships. Third place totally goes to Midabor. I'm still sad that he left without saying goodbye. Second place belongs to Crux, Beidou's ship. It's been through a lot, participated in many fights, and is still functional. Honorable mentions: Pearl Galley and our handy Wave Rider. And the first place goes to unbeatable Almighty Friendship.